Hello viewers, this is Kumar Pratyush and I welcome you on behalf of Priyadarshini JL College of Pharmacy in Nagpur for online workshop on computer aided drug design. Viewers, I hope so you got the notification, and for this you have to follow these three steps. Firstly, you have to subscribe both the channels that is listed, because this workshop is divided into two sessions. That is, first session we will deal with virtual screening, and in second session we are going to learn about molecular docking. So kindly subscribe both the channels individually. Step 2, you have to attend both the sessions from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on 1st May 2020. Step 3, once you have attended both the sessions, at the last you will get a link or a QR code so that you can scan it, or you can go through the URL and fill a nominal form so that the certificates will be automatically dispatched to your email address. Thank you. Friends, subscribe. This is our channel name, Educhem Discovery, for the session 1, and Quick Learn 360 for the session 2. These are the tools that you are going to use during the session 1, that is Pyrex, ChemSketch and Avogadro. The Pyrex is a free tool for virtual screening. ChemSketch is an open source software for drawing the chemical structures, and Avogadro is the visualization and converting software that will convert the mole file to the PDB file. So kindly download all the three softwares in your laptop or PC prior to the workshop. Stay home, stay safe, and stay healthy. Thank you.